well, you know, today is really a special day for me because I've been dreaming of this collaboration with Carl for a long time. As you know, DuPont has been well known for the lighter, mostly. And this DuPont lighter has been always the same shape. So I was thinking, you know, hey, if somebody so talented as Carl could design a totally new shape for the 21st century, that would be fantastic. So I had the chance to talk to him about the project, and he said, I love DuPont, so I really want to do it, but since I'm such a fan of the art of writing, because of my bookshop and of my bookstore, I'd like to also do a pen. And that's the way the whole project started, with both the pen and the lighter.
I write the same way I speak, quickly. I like the smell of paper, I like the physical touch of paper. I'm a paper freak. I sleep with a paper block like this near my bed and a pen and everything, because my best idea I have them in the morning before I wake up. Oh. Green paper. To write what? You see, it's a quick pen. I love writing, I love lettering, and for me, this is something I couldn't live without. It's like sketching and writing, it's kind of physical performance. And I like writing also because I do faxes, and I know people who only keep a fax because I send faxes. Shape, the way you put it on the table, even if the table is like this, it doesn't go down like the round, like round pencils, or like they roll down. It fits perfectly in the hand. The space here is perfect, but the pen is very good because they are pen and pen. Huh? I like the large pen. And my pen club looks like nail polish, what I love. Is only better applied. Makeup objects are very beautiful, so this would be a perfect color for nail polish. Yeah, it's a lighter. I think it's a nicer word, a lighter than briquet. Briquet, I mean bricks, it's kind of heavy word. Lighter is a perfect word. Yeah? It describes what it is, briquet. I'm a well brought up person who can help other people to smoke because I have nothing against the fact that people smoke. I hate this fascist idea that people are not allowed to smoke. Be politically correct, don't smoke because you think it's not good, but don't stop smoking because you are legally obliged. You know, I'm a selfish person. I designed this pen for me, for my private use. So I hope the other like, but I'm very selfish. Better stay at home with my DuPont.